Did I ever tell you the story of how I met Chuck E. Cheese? You know, the one and only Chuck E. Cheese. Well, listen up. Back in the day in 1989, I was sitting on the couch and everything was fine. Drinking Kool-Aid and watching TV. In front of me, I see an ad for Chuck E. Cheese, the arcade games, and the oven fresh pizza. I get all dressed and ready, cause I can't wait to meet ya. Chuck E. Cheese, I'm on my way, and maybe even after hours you'll let me stay. I head out the door and I start up the whip, but first I gotta take a pee real quick. Once I'm done, I head to the car, and soon I'm rolling to Chuck E. Cheese, it's not far. Cruising down the road, blasting the Muppets theme, until I see the Chuck E. sign in front of me. I pull on up, and I head on in. I walk up to Chuck E. Cheese, and I say to him,
You got what I need.
I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, baby, you.
I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, baby, you got what I need.
I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. It's just me and Chuck E. Cheese with no one else around. We lock the doors and shut off the lights to not be found. We share an ice cream sundae and an all-dressed pizza. I tell him all about how I couldn't wait to meet ya. Time flies by and we close up shop. I follow Chuck E. Cheese to his cheesemobile. We pull on up to Chuck E. Cheese's crib. But before my eyes, he's doing a strip tease. Chuck E.'s clothes all fall to the floor. I turn around behind me and lock the front door. I give Chuck E. Cheese a hug in a kiss. I lick my lips and get a taste of Swiss. He grabs me by the hand and we head to his room, sweeping me off my feet like the dust on a broom. And that's where I plop down onto his bed. He spread his mouse cheeks and I get sucked into his ass.
You got what I need.
I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, baby.
I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, baby, you got what I need.
I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese.
Sucked deep inside of Chuck E. Cheese's ass, with my oxygen getting low, so I gotta think fast. Everything all around me smells like cheese. I hear his tummy rumble, so I follow the breeze. As I travel through his walls, I soon see a homie. It's the one, the only, it's Reggie the Mouse.
Hi.
He crawled deep inside and made this his house. And now he's asking me if he wants to be my spouse. I tell him that I'm here to have sex with Chuck E. Cheese. He says to me, can I come with you, please? The exit's over there, but it's a tight squeeze. And before I know it, Reggie's on his knees. Walking all around, but I can't see a thing. All the darkness all around with nothing to be found. But soon, I see just a glimmer of light. And that's when I knew everything will be alright.
You got what I need.
I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, baby, you got what I need.
I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, baby, you got what I need.
I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese. I had sex with Chuck E. Cheese.
Me and Reggie coming out of Chucky's ass, but moments later Reggie's coming in Chucky's ass. I look all around me as it's good to be back. I say I'll be right back as I go make a snack. Walk into the kitchen to make a quick meal. Only Chuck E. Cheese pizza all around me to eat. I heat up some slices and then I retreat back to the upstairs. And as I open the door, I see Chuck E. Cheese laying there on the floor, with Reggie the Mouse riding him, begging for more. Exploring his mouse hole, seeing what's in store, Reggie smiles at me and says there's room for one more. The night goes on, but soon the sun rises. Everything was all free, even the Chuck E. Cheese prizes. But this was just the story of how I met the cheesy mouse, and me and Reggie been banging him in his cheesy house.
Hi, my name is Reggie. I like guys. I really like guys. There's just something about them. I like their touch, their smell, their... T- taste. I like to be taken from behind. I like it when they call me cute as they thrust into me. Feeling the heat of their breath on the back of my neck. I like... Oh, I'm sorry. I got myself all worked up. Would you like to help me cool down? My name is Reggie.